Okay. Oh, something ate my worm.
Must have been a big one.
You get a worm on the hook over here, you see? It's the double rig system. You get a little worm on the hook on the top. That's my weight, but it also has a hook on it, just in case. Got a little dead minnow on the bottom, lowered down. We got 13, 14 feet deep, I'd say, about this time of year, eh? Okay, you wanna let it get to the bottom. Now it's resting on the bottom, eh? Pull it up about a foot.
This is terribly boring.
This is fishing, okay? You don't like fishing, you don't like any of this. And you just lift it up, lower it down, just like that, you see?
I see.
You do that, you see, until you catch a fish. You're gonna record until I catch a fish.
I can't, my fingers are about
you to... have to, someone else take the camera. Can you just show where my camera person went? Camera person got bored and she's going back to shoreline. I'll remember this! Up, down. You see, I had a bite in there. I know I had a bite. Now, Mila, you don't realize that you're gonna hold the camera for as long as it takes me to catch a fish.
No!
Oh, you are. It's right there. I can feel it. I can feel a fish.
My toes hurt.
No, there we go, there we go. I'm not joking, by the way. There, got a fish.
What about your accent?
Oh, son of a gun, eh? I lost a fish. Hold on one second. Thank you for reminding me about the accent, because half of fishing, eh, is talking to the fish, eh? And you gotta say, here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. You gotta tell a story to the fish, eh?
Daddy, my toes!
You should have thought about that before you came out on skates, eh? Oh, here we go, here we go.
Why do skates make my toes cold?
Got a fish, got a fish, got a fish. Got a fish, eh? That's how it's done. That is how it's done, people. Eh, look at the size of this beast. Would you look at that? This fish, I tell you what, come here and look. Oh, it's just stuck me with its finger. It's got something on its eye. It's got something on its eye. Look at what it's got on its eye. Those are parasites, probably. Let's see.
Don't touch it, Daddy's up.
Anyways, this is a beast. This fish, I tell you, we're going to put him back, eh? Just what you want to do to release the fish is you just put him in and you let him fall into the water and it's gone, eh? And that's ice fishing in Canada.
Okay, good.
And a lot of things that Canadians do when they go fishing, they drink beer, eh? And what you do is you keep your beer in the water to keep it cold, eh? But I don't want to drink beer because I want to have my wits all about me, eh? I got Red Bull and I got a fish. Watch this.
I thought you quit Red Bull.
I thought you should mind your own business. All right, you see now, oh, I forgot, it's my dirty worm finger. You could really taste the worm with the Red Bull.
I can smell it from here. It smells like apple juice almost.
Yes, it is just like apple juice for Daddy.
But yeah. Mm.
You know what doesn't go well with Red Bull is the smell of fish on your fingers.